Hi there, I'm Laura Keyes from Caravan World. We're here in the beautiful Kinglake National Park, north of Melbourne in Victoria. And as you can see behind me, we're here with the Jayco Expander Outback Caravan. It's a 21-foot caravan and it can sleep a family of up to 6 people. So let's go take a closer look. So the Outback Pack adds several features to Jayco's main base pack. This includes protective checker plate, Alco's drop-down stabilisers, a gas bayonet for your gas barbecue, larger A-frame rails, larger main chassis rails, and other things like solar panel and regulator, and a larger battery on the pop-top model. The Outback Pack also includes features like the drop-down step, larger 15-inch wheels with all-terrain tyres, and also the Jayco mud flaps. As part of the Outback Pack, this Jayco Expander is fitted with Jayco's new JTEC independent coil spring suspension. The Expander also has an offside slide out which contains the club lounge. The slide out adds just over 50 centimetres of extra internal space, which really makes a difference to the internal dimensions. It operates at the flick of a switch, which is inside the caravan. It's relatively quiet and it's also pretty quick. Once the slide out's out, there's heaps of internal room in this Jayco Expander. From the front, you've got the main bed, which pops out the front of the van. That sleeps 2 people really comfortably. Moving backwards, there's a full-size club lounge in the slide out. That will easily seat 6 people for breakfast, lunch or dinner. There's storage underneath and it also has cupboards overhead. In the centre of the van are the cooking facilities, which include a 4-burner cooktop with a grill underneath, an overhead microwave and a 186-litre Dometic fridge. Towards the back of this Jayco Expander is where the caravan really comes into its own. On the near side are twin bunk beds, each with their own double power point and reading light. And the bottom bed folds down to a cafe style dinette. On the offside of the van is a full size bathroom, which is a really huge benefit for a family caravan. It's got a cassette toilet and a separate shower cubicle. And at the rear of the Expander is another fold out double bed, bringing the total sleeping capacity of this Jayco Expander Outback to 6 people. So that's all from us today, folks. We're about to hitch up and go and find some dirt tracks to play on. We hope you've enjoyed your tour of this Jayco Expander Outback Caravan. You can check out the full review in Caravan World on sale now.